dangerous even when they are plastic.
Maybe for a beginner, but I'm a master swordsman. Therefore, my sword is deadly.
That's what you think, sir. Honest will teach you otherwise.
I have a sword that is the sharpest sword in the universe.
Really? Where is it?
I'd like to see that.
It's right here.
It's a Bible, not a sword.
The Bible is my sword. It is the sharpest sword in the universe because it divides truth from error.
Amen.
That's right.
Oh, I remember now. We learned that in our past devotions this month. The sword of the Spirit cuts through the lies of Satan and uncovers God's word.
It also slices deep and heals the souls, attacking its sins and healing its diseases.
God used his word to fight against Satan and false teachers. Jesus also strengthened himself by facing the cross and clinging to God's word even when God himself turned away.
Yes, it is true.
God's word is the sharpest blade. Hebrews 4:12. For the word of God is quick and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to dividing asunder of the soul and the spirit, and of the joints and the marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and the sins of the heart.
That's right. That's right. Amen.
Word of God.